Okay. Hello, my name is Catalin. I'm one of the strongest European players, and my actual rank is a 5-dan professional. I studied 9 years in Japan. I'm playing right now in this European Go Congress in Lexand, and from tomorrow I would like to start some lessons concerning, I mean, commentaries of the games of the top players playing here. But I really hope to do these comments in a very simple, understandable way, accessible to most levels. I really hope to succeed in this. And I will teach you a lot of basic principles that normally, if we think about them, we can do a lot less mistakes in our actual games than we actually do. You don't have to worry about it, because even the strong players, even me, we do these kind of principles. We often forget. I mean, we know them, but in the heat of the game, we often forget them. So it's quite normal to ignore them sometimes, but it's very good to know, to have some contact with them, to know about them, and then with training, slowly we can learn to really apply them game by game, and then we will become much stronger. So what I will show you today, it's just a very short presentation of one of the principles that I emphasize most. I call it a little bit basically like a 1-2-3 principle, because this is based on calculating in our mind. You know, when we play Go, we calculate 1, 2, 3. So then after that we want to cut at something, and the white, of course, don't want to be cut here, so he will defend. So when we calculate this kind of 1, 2, 3, we should avoid the 1-2 exchange and play directly 3. Like this, the white will answer here anyway. And then, obviously, we see that this kind of move become a bad move. It's filling one black liberty and eliminating some other possibilities. This 1-2-3 principle is a lot about finding good moves, tesuji. It's really important to use it as often as possible to find this kind of tesuji, because in Go we often have many possibilities to play in one certain situation, and if we choose too early to play one exchange, we destroy other possibilities, and like this we lose the possible tesujis, the possible beautiful moves that could be hidden in the shape. So starting from tomorrow, I would like to entertain you with some Go fundamentals, and also with actual presentation of what's going on here live in Lexand, the European Championship.